Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh God, are you all right?
I'll live, but I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you. cave?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. With me. The divine source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know, animals. Another Soviet plaque. Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdun.
Thank you.
The Red Arm.
Stored the most valuable artifacts from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
It's a Greek. Mongol, I think.
Careful. Just the hinges.
Not that simple.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
I'll be checked out. Be right back.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.